Hi, I'm Meg Suddaby.
And I'm Eloise Laurence.
It's obviously the murders that happened in Ipswich in 2006, but that's kind of the topic of it, but it's to do with the community and how they restored their faith in life.
How a community sort of react and cope with things like that happening in a town where things don't really happen.
Yeah.
And where do you guys fit into it? Because it's a big tapestry of characters, it's fair to say.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We're the excited teenagers who see it as a whole thing of gossip and get way too overexcited and scare ourselves with it, but with it, complete excitement.
Do you think that's an important perspective to lend to the film?
I think so, because a lot of the film is dark, a lot of the film is, you know, a lot of adults sort of, you know, getting depression from it, and, you know, it's very down, and then our characters sort of bring the slightly more exciting, relatable when you're a teenager side of it.
They see like the more light-hearted side to the situation, and how from the younger generation's perspective it's just such a surreal like time that they scare each other because it's something such a bizarre topic anyway.
Obviously, Eloise, you've worked with Rufus, your director, before. Can you talk about working with him on this?
Working with him on this was a completely different thing from Broken. But it was just as like incredible. Working on like a musical with him was a whole different thing, and I think he's one of the most musical people I've ever met in a really odd way. You wouldn't really think so, but he's just so creative. He has a set idea of everything he wants to be done, and everything he created is beautiful, and I loved working with him again. He's great.
Everything that was in the stage production, but on a bigger scale, because you have that advantage in film, and I think you get more intimate to certain characters, and you see people's storylines develop further, because you don't get to do that on stage.